Hello everyone, this is a, well, just a fun video. I'm going to be making a, well, I'm in a yami mood. So, please indulge my curiosity. Oh, and this game, you won't see a whole lot of me playing it, so yeah, I'm sorry. Give me a sec. I'm sorry. Okay. I think I spelled it right. You definitely need golden seed in this game.
Acer, but you. I can play turning root to aid you. You need own to the foot. Then it's summon R. I bequeath. It will some torrent has treat him with.
Anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height.
Okay. This next area, you'll generally want to run away from every anime. I mean, enemy. Sorry, I don't know what's wrong with my voice today. Whatever. Sorry for the long load time. Good game? Bad load times. Thank you. That was technically a ball.
Forgive me to determine if you had. It seems torrent, whereas I mean there is, but I can take gathering place. Shall I turn your room? Let my share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Yeah, this next part is a little boring, so I'm going to end the video here. I am sorry. Basically, the next part is just me grinding for runes. Sorry, but I will show you where to go if you want to get fast early runes. Basically, you gotta be the giant. That thing right there. And you gotta, probably be fine. I'll show you what I mean. There's a break point. Gotta come down here. See what I mean? There's one there, one kind of sleeping over there, there's one over there, there's two behind the one that's sleeping. Watch. Yeah, with a katana, this is kinda easy. And all you gotta do is fast travel. And that's it. That's the easiest way to level up in the game. Besides killing that dragon, which you can only do once. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, share, and subscribe.